When do we expect to be using augmented reality contact lenses? Actually, we don't have very effective AR glasses available in the market yet. However, there is a product that comes the closest to contact lenses with displays, and it was created by a company named Mojo Vision. The focus of today's video will be on this invention. So be sure to like and subscribe, and let's get started! Before the pandemic, several people were exposed to Mojo's technology. People went to check out this extremely bizarre display technology that featured a tiny micro LED display they could see via a little lens as it was on exhibit at the Consumer Electronics Show, or CES, in Las Vegas. Years of labor have gone into this project, and Mojo now has a prototype that is almost ready to begin internal testing. People at the time did not wear it in their eyes. Instead, they did the next best thing. Hold it once more up close and examine what was new. So the groundbreaking Mojo lens employs a small micro LED display, the size of a sand grain, and smart sensors powered by solid-state batteries embedded inside a scleral lens that also corrects vision to transmit crucial information. Mojo Lens gives everyone the ability to be our best selves in any circumstance by superimposing digital knowledge onto our reality. But eye tracking is something new. Therefore, this lens incorporates motion sensing technology in addition to a micro LED display with a Mojo estimate of 250 by 250 pixels, similar to a smartwatch in several ways. It has a magnetometer, gyroscope, and accelerometer. Typically, infrared technology is used in VR and AR eye tracking to observe how your eyes move. Mojo Vision will use its motion sensors to compute the distance because it is on your eye and moving. Numerous augmented reality applications aim to produce immersive experiences that might obstruct the real world. Mojo Lens is distinctive. While you are attending to things that require your full concentration, it silently gives you important information. Without holding a device or looking down at a screen, you can observe ski slope paths, your pace for the final mile of a run, or talking points for a presentation. Mojo Lens's invisible, wearable display aids in maintaining focus by delivering information hands-free and in front of your eyes. A ring-like interface will be used to look up and around. Bring up an app, glance at it, activate it, have it enter your field of vision, and then quickly glance away to dismiss it. A teleprompter app was available that, among other things, provided a few texts you could read and a few images you could examine to gauge the display's quality. Mojo Lens is a monochrome green screen with a semblance of grayscale shading. Nevertheless, images will appear incredibly sharp despite having a low pixel count. Unquestionably good enough to read and discern images. This lens is currently an unreleased prototype based on the timeline of Mojo Vision. But this lens is the next in a sequence of trials. They claim that their lens design has the capacity to track motion, a small array of tiny batteries similar to those used in pacemakers, and wireless communication capabilities. However, this is not an independent gadget. Short-range communication from this will go to a neckband-like processor that can communicate via a unique wireless technology based on 5 GHz but with a minimal range so that the contact lens's battery doesn't deplete and it doesn't overheat. It also removes all processing from the lens for a few power management functions. As a result, it resembles a wearable display, and you wear the processor around your neck, which connects to a phone. Although eliminating that processor altogether is the long-term objective, it is unavoidably present as a middleman. The company is currently investigating potential applications for this technology. Not only are they looking for ways to collaborate with fitness companies, but they are also looking at things like vision assistance, which was like the early demo at CES a couple of years ago that could outline objects and be able to enhance images, which would require some kind of camera technology as well. A collaboration is already in place, and some fitness businesses are looking into possible interfaces and whether or not athletes would find them helpful. The company mentions possibilities for things like training, where eye tracking could be used to monitor things like your attention and focus, or even check for potential neurological disorders like a concussion. This is similar to how eye tracking now functions in many industrial applications. The company's next step is to begin wearing these lenses, which should start happening, in their estimation, very soon. All of that information, however, is theoretical and potential future research topics. Once more, you must understand that they must examine this eye-tracking display technology. That is it. Augmented reality? It's not the same as, for instance, projecting 3D items into reality while wearing a magic jump, Snapchat glasses, or any other soon-to-be-released technology. However, it is augmented reality in that it will show objects you could view while interacting with the real environment. These lenses are designed to be worn, removed, and then wirelessly recharged and cleaned in their own tiny case before being worn again at a later time. The practical application of this technology raises a lot of problems. People would also be interested in learning how the actual eye-tracking interface works. The company understands that there are a lot of unanswered questions. According to their senior executive, Steve Sinclair, some of the delays in developing this device have undoubtedly been caused by the pandemic. However, this is not yet a product, and they are still looking at something that is just in the early stages of testing. But as time goes on, I believe we should consider the future of these displays. How does augmented reality work? What exactly is health technology? Mojo Vision is investigating many intriguing concepts. Many people are interested in learning how prescriptions will function because, as of yet, firms have had difficulty even getting AR glasses to function with an extremely bad prescription. So it would be interesting if things could address that and be worn by individuals. Do you feel comfortable with the notion of implanting a device with numerous chips, a small display, and a battery in your eye? You might find it terrifying, but it would be interesting if it could actually help things and was shown to be reliable. No other technology that we can possibly imagine does things like this. A few other firms are considering the idea of other embeddable technologies in contacts. However, only this one shows that it is possible to successfully incorporate a tiny display like this onto an object that is so small that you can insert it into your eye. The development of AR glasses is still in its infancy. Therefore, it's still unclear where this technology is headed. However, Mojo Vision's offer is quite extravagant, so I think we should consider the next move. After this, they claim the objective is to eventually reach prescription lenses and cover the highly significant amount of technology on the lens into something like an artificial iris to make it blend and not appear quite as odd when worn. Although surprisingly, a hard contact lens with a battery and technology is being used. There are ways in which it might be helpful. Anyway, it is what we have observed thus far, and that concludes the early look at the premium contact lenses created by Mojo Vision. If you have any questions, don't hesitate to post your comments below. I appreciate you guys staying till the end. Again, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to the channel, and see you in the next one. Bye!